The Astralis guys, they are definitely role models. I mean, lots of youngsters are gaming. According to statistic, I think it's 96% of all Danish boys who are playing at least twice a week. And they are in the cellars and in their rooms behind a closed door. And I think many parents are thinking, what are they actually doing? And then they can look at Astralis and understand that gaming is also about, you know, meeting people in real life. It's about good sleeping habits, about nutrition, it's about physical activity. So I think a lot of parents around in Denmark are very pleased about the Astralis guys acting as role models. But honestly speaking, you know, many of my colleagues, they do not really appreciate e-gaming as a sport yet. But I think that we are, you know, proving them wrong. And the very important work done by RFRSH, pushing Astralis in front of them, I think that will, you know, change the whole environment about e-sport globally.